2 weeks ago, my client, Malcolm Cullinan, went to Atlantic City with a prostitute by the name of Dolores Mayo.
Don't call her a prostitute.
I'll call her the Dowager Princess. What do you want me to call her?
Do not disrespect her. She worked in this house.
My client, not being a drug user, completely naive about the drug subculture. I had no idea Ms. Mayo was a heroin addict till they got to Atlantic City.
Yes.
Young man, this is the first time you and I have had dealings together. You might take on faith what your volatile partner here has learned through experience. Behave yourself, or ADA Cohen and I will adjourn to a more congenial setting.